I won't sugarcoat anything. Life is tough. It throws curveballs that you won't see coming, knocks you down when you least expect it. But here's the rough truth. The world doesn't owe you anything. Now, you can either let those hits define you or use them to shape something greater. See, life's not handing out sympathy cards. It's handing out lessons, and it's up to you to learn. I know it hurts, and it hurts bad. But the measure of a person is how they rise after being knocked down. The world won't wait for you to catch up. Either you make your mark, or you become just another casualty of life's brutality.